Alright. So here's our video. We got the thread here. As you can see, I'm turning it. This doesn't not. I go in. Turning it, still turning it. Just keep turning. I've taken off the master cylinder. Looked at the thread. I mean, obviously our bolt is chewed up. The thread looks to be fine. I mean, you can't really get a good picture of it. Especially with my arm in the way. Well, tell us what you think.